नमस्कार, यो वाचिङ नर्थ इस्ट वेब शर्ट्स। म एन्जल आज छौँ कवरी हल 5 माइलमा। यहाँ सिक्किम युनिभर्सिटी डिपार्टमेन्ट अफ इङ्ग्लिस इन कोलाबोरेसन विथ इन्डियन काउन्सिल अफ सोसियल साइन्सेस रिसर्च नर्थ इस्टर्न रिजनल सेन्टरले 2 दिनको सेमिनार राख्नुभएको छ अन द टपिक रिथिङ्किङ सोसियल एक्सक्लुजन इस्युज एन्ड पर्सपेक्टिभ, जसको इनागुरल सेसन भर्खरै सिद्धिएको छ, जसमा चिफ गेस्ट हुनुहुन्थ्यो एमपी मेम्बर अफ पार्लियामेन्ट मिस्टर इन्द्रहाङ सुब्बा र साथसाथमा धेरै रिसोर्स पर्सनहरू यहाँ आउनुभएको छ। र यो अफलाइन एउटा सेमिनारमा सम्पूर्ण स्कलर्स स्पेसली इङ्ग्लिस स्कलर्सहरू जोडिराख्नु भएको छ र साथसाथमा अनलाइन पनि धेरैजना जोडिराख्नु भएको छ। सो इट इज अ नेसनल सेमिनार अन रिथिङ्किङ सोसियल एक्सक्लुजन इस्युज एन्ड पर्सपेक्टिभ्स। सो वाच दिस भिडियो टु नो मोर अबाउट द इनसाइट अफ दिस सेमिनार। अनि यो सेमिनार 2 दिन हुन गइरहेको छ, यानि कि आज र भोलि सिद्धिँदैछ। यो सेमिनारले साँच्चै नै एउटा फ्रुटफुल कुरा सिक्किम राज्यको लागि गर्नेछ भन्ने विश्वास राख्दै मलाई बिदा दिनुहोस्। र तपाईँले फेसबुकमा हेर्दै हुनुहुन्छ भने लाइक सेयर फलो गर्न नभुल्नु होला। इफ यु आर वाचिङ दिस इन युट्युब, डोन्ट फर्गेट टु सब्सक्राइब। विथ दिस दिस इज एन्जल फर नर्थ इस्ट वेब शॉर्ट्स।
दिस सेमिनार है लाइक एकेडेमिक सेमिनार हो यो होइन। हाउ डु यु थिङ्क इट्स इम्पोर्टेन्ट फर पोलिटिसियन्स, लाइक कतिको इम्पोर्टेन्ट छ जस्तो लाग्छ पोलिटिसियन्स?
दिस इज इम्पोर्टेन्ट फर इच एन्ड एभ्री वान, नट जस्ट पोलिटिसियन्स, नट जस्ट स्कलर्स, इभन लेमेन पिपल, दे हेभ टु कम अप एन्ड ट्राई टु अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड वाट द थिङ्स आर। Because this topic, social exclusion, inclusion, these things are very prevalent in our society. And malai lagcha ki sabai jana le aera yo kura bujhne koshish garnu parcha. Even why just the scholars from university? Why just the scholars from other universities? I think college students, they should also get involved here and try to understand what the things are going on.
Okay, sir. So, Sikkim University, you have been a part of Sikkim University.
Yeah.
So, when can we expect permanent campus in Yangyang?
You see, the first phase of the work has been almost completed now. Now, the amount for second phase has been sanctioned. We have about 300 crore rupees for second phase of the university. We are trying that this campus be completed within 2 or 3 years, on which our Honorable Vice Chancellor and our government is working. So let's see, we are trying to have it within 3 years of the time. Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Most people working in other places can also understand what discussions are going in the institution. Because institution, why institution is important? Why do we have a Sikkim University? Because we want to develop our society. And the things discussed here inside this institution, if it remains inside this institution only, then I think this is not going to work. So this is my humble request to you all. I also request Honorable Vice Chancellor to have a word with the Sikkim government. I will help him and make a memorandum of understanding or MOU or something like that, so that you can avail of those calls of Sikkim government in a cheaper rate, in a discounted rate. I will request VC sir, and I will help him to whatever extent I can. So that I think our guests, they don't have to sit here, and I think this is a hot place, you know, like, because of this. I've been here a number of times, and student, I'm still a scholar, and I'm yet to defend my PhD. I hope I will do that.
Okay, so this is a 2-day national interdisciplinary seminar that we've organized by the Department of English Sikkim University in association with the Indian Councils of Social Science and Research in Northeast Regional Center. And actually we had been thinking about this vexed issue of social exclusion for quite some time, and amidst much trepidation because of the pandemic, we had to keep it in abeyance for some time, but now we somehow have put this whole event together. For this we are thankful to the patron of this event, our Honorable Vice Chancellor sir, who's if you've noticed, he has always worked for for social inclusionary practices in his administrative actions. We've seen that he has always promoted social inclusionary steps. So I hope within the course of these 2 days there will be scholars, paper presenters who will be deliberating on this issue of social exclusion, and the conference proceeding should come out, and I hope the society will at large gain. And besides which, you know, with the pandemic setting on, digital pedagogy coming in, we were all of us, you see, socially isolated. So this is one small step in which, you know, in which we thought of making a kind of a, you know, a kind of a connection between, you know, scholars who were working in a, you know, hybrid and virtual mode. So, and so that's it. My co-convener Sashwati is going to say a few words too. Sashwati.
Yes. Actually, what we think of this seminar is also moving beyond the pandemic times where we were all within closed screens. So we have our presenters and participants from various parts of the country. They have kindly agreed to come, so which shows that people actually want to move out and be here. This that way it is more inclusive, as we can see. And also, it's also a fresh breather, as our Honorable Vice Chancellor Sir is telling us. We are almost having an offline event like this almost after 2 years of the pandemic. So it's there is a silver lining. We are maintaining all safety protocols as much as possible. We are ensuring that the venue is sanitized. We are wearing masks just for speaking. We have just opened this, as you can see. So yes, I hope this event will be successful, and this will be a step towards, you know, more such events coming up. Thank you for coming and covering this event. This is a two-day event, so we will have a whole bunch of speakers. First of all, we had our keynote speaker, Professor Avati Ramaya. He is the professor of the Tata Institute of Social Sciences, Mumbai. And we have next speaker, Professor Sajal Nag, who is from the Department of History of Assam University. We have Professor Kancha Ilya Shepherd, who will be speaking online. He could not come because of his some personal pressing obligations. Although he showed a lot of interest in our seminar. Then we have our Sri Titi Lepcha, who is a part of the tribal research. He's the officer on special duty in the Tribal Research Institute of Government of Sikkim. Having him is a great honor, because he'll be talking about things that is very pertaining to this part of the country. We have Dr. Sharantan Dasgupta, who is the professor of Department of Comparative Literature of Jadavpur University. He will talk about academic social responsibility and in case of, you know, the social exclusion inclusion factor. And we have a lot of paper presenters from all across the world. We have some presenters presenting online who could not come, but we are happy that there are many presenters who have made an effort to come here. So we will have two very very exciting brainstorming sessions over the course of the two days. So thank you.
Would you like to add more about participants?
We have participants from our local universities. Here we have participants from SRM Manipal University. We have from Sikkim Alpine University. We have participants from Darjeeling, Siliguri, we have also participants from Delhi, Varanasi, who have come here, Assam, and also various other parts of the country who are presenting online. And most importantly, since it's an interdisciplinary seminar, so we have resource persons from other departments, our colleagues from other departments who will be coming, chairing the sessions, and this will, therefore, I think we have more productive discussions, they will be bringing issues pertaining to their part of the country, the things that they are facing there.
Any message for people watching you right now on social exclusion in this seminar?
I think ma'am would be able to talk about that, because she had conceptualized this.
I'm sure all of us will agree that there is a politics of, you know, a politics of difference, and we need to recognize that there is a problem in our social fabric, which is causing, a lot of exclusionary practices being practiced, though subtly, and, you know, it is not so visible in Sikkim, but it is there within the social fabric. And so, through this kind of organizing these national seminars is one way in which we want to disseminate awareness about, you know, about the vagaries of social exclusion, and also, you know, ways ways to analyze the hidden barriers that promote these kind of social exclusionary practices. And also, we would want to, through the discussion over these two days, we want to, seek out and find remedial ways in which we can actually promote inclusion. We can make Sikkim a more inclusive society. And of course, before I end, I also want to thank the Honorable MP of Sikkim, Shri Indira Hansuk Subhaji. He has joined us despite his busy schedule. I want to thank him from the Department of English and the organizing team. I also want to extend my gratitude and my thankfulness to the Honorable Minister of Social Welfare, Dr. M.K. Sharma. And yes, I hope we do come out with some fruitful suggestion, which will, in turn, we are hoping to come out with a conference proceeding, which will be forwarded to the policymakers, who can make use of the outcome of the discussion within these 2 days. Thank you.